real world where people stop being fake and start being real.
Okay, Tyrese, I'm going to work. I just got done cooking breakfast and cleaning the kitchen. Can you at least clean the living room? I know you're an artist and all, but you can at least clean the living room.
And what that motherfucking name again? Ambrosius? Bartholomew? Honky Ass? Saltine?
Who is this addressing, Tyrese? Oh, it's you.
Either start at least cleaning the places or get a job. You know, people do have jobs around here, but you know, Tyrese can't understand that. You know, he comes in, sits around, does nothing. I try getting him to at least clean, but... What the fuck is this?
What do you want?
I told you to clean the place. You know, you got the trash there, trash can, trash goes in trash can.
Stop impressing me, cracker!
You know, I don't want to be racist or anything, but I think he's like from the inner public school system, you know, where they don't teach you how to read really well because he keeps eating me my goddamn peanut butter. I mean, every time I go to get peanut butter, it's not there because Tyrese keeps eating it, but it has my name on it. You know, I don't matter. I'll go and eat his fried chicken or drink his grape juice. I mean, whatever, man. I mean, but I'm not racist or anything.
Bartholomew, tell me to clean, whatever, I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna shuffle around a bunch of pot and pans and make it look like I made an effort. Man, you can spray Pam on everything, that makes it clean, believe me, at least shiny if nothing else. Ah, yeah, Old Glory. Yeah, I'll be getting drunk tonight.
You know, the other day I got home from work, and in the living room watching some TV was Tyrese in a Speedo. Why is Speedo in the living room? But you know, at least that's better than Brian, who, you know, that hippie just walks around naked.
Hey, what's up, man? What are you doing?
What the fuck? I told you to wear clothes!
Don't go oppressing my freedoms.
This ain't 1960s, Brian.
Okay, again, I don't want to be racist, and I'm all about art, but I am so uncomfortable with all this, African-American influenced portraits. I mean, he's got like Black Jesus, Black God, Black Ronald Reagan, Black Pee Wee Herman. Pee Wee Herman wasn't black, he was Chinese.
Go to work, make my living, come home, and I get to hear that goddamn music over and over again. You know, it's either fuck the police or Janis Joplin. You know, can't they listen to at least some Booty and some Blowfish every once in a while? Or something. I mean, at least that's not as bad as Janis Joplin and that rap. Goddamn jungle music.
Would you turn down the damn music? You're killing my buzz, man.
Tyrese is an artist. He must be constantly stimulated by the fucking percussion of drums and instruments. Like, I don't need to listen to harmonica playing fucking crackers. And that goes for you, Hootie. You know what you did.